Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm Kazi and in this quick tutorial I will show you how you can change your autosave time. Now in Excel 2019 the autosave duration is saved by default to 10 minutes and I'm going to change it into 2 minutes. Okay, let's get started. To do that I have to go to the file option here, click here. Now click on options right here. Now click on save and take a look at here this option. Make sure you have checkmarked both of these. Save auto recover information every 10 minutes. It's by default. So if I want to change it, I can change it from 1 minute to 120 minutes. So I'm going to change it to 2 minutes. Okay. And if I click OK, that's it. My default auto save time has set for 2 minutes. Let's check it again. Option. Now save and take a look at here. It's 2 minutes by default. For those who don't understand what autosave does, it actually saves your file after every 2 minutes. It doesn't matter if you are saving it or not. It doesn't matter if you are idle on your PC, if you just left your work and you forget to save it. If your computer is turned on, it is going to save your file after every 2 minutes. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.